Hi, I'm Ed. I graduated with a BSc in Maths in 2017, and I'm currently studying my Masters in Computer Science. In first year Maths, they want to bring everyone up to the same standard, so all of the modules are mandatory. And then in second year, they give you a choice between Stats, Applied and Pure. I did Pure and Applied, because I really like those two. And then in third year, all of your modules, you can choose all of them. So you can really focus between pure, applied, stats, or optimization. I did a mixture of optimization, applied, and pure because they were the ones that I really, really enjoyed. And you also have a research project in your third year as well. At the end of maths, I thought I should really gain a bit more experience and a few more skills. So to do that, I chose to do the Masters in Computer Science because I wanted to gain a few more skills in software engineering and development. However, the path I've actually chosen is to do a PhD in computer science. I'm currently studying the computer science masters. The masters is made up of taught courses, taught modules, and the research part. The taught part is just made up of loads of different modules that give you a real flavor of computer science. For me, what I've really enjoyed and what I think is the most useful is the software workshop module, which basically just teaches you coding in Java. And now I'm on the research part, so I'm basically writing up my dissertation right now. And my hand is about 2 weeks away. So, my sister came here when I was only in year eight or so. So I was just like 12, 13 years old, just walking around campus, and I immediately fell in love with it. So I was only, I was a wee little 12-year-old Ed, and I knew from then that I wanted to come to Birmingham. Not necessarily to do maths, but you know, just I definitely wanted to come to Birmingham to study at university anyway. And then when I went to actually look for universities to study maths, when I came to the maths department in particular, it felt really homely and I really like connected with the people there and it felt like a proper nice community. So that's why I chose Birmingham. What I really enjoy about the university is the campus and how it's a campus uni, because you kind of feel like you're in your own little city when you're at the University of Birmingham. From old Joe just chiming away to just the guild just over here. I don't know, I really like how it's separate from the busy city. With extracurricular activities in my first year, I did a skydive for the Children's Society, raised just over £400, met loads of new people, and had a great time jumping out of a plane. That was all good. In my second year, I led a group of 23 students to the top of Kilimanjaro, where we raised just over £70,000 for the Meningitis Research Foundation, which was amazing, possibly the best 2 weeks of my life. I had a great time there, met loads of new people, and obviously the challenge of climbing Kilimanjaro was incredible. And in my third year, I was the president of the Math Society, which was super stressful but super rewarding. Again, meeting loads and loads of new people. It was great fun. And at the same time, I was also the treasurer for Carnival Rank, which is the University of Birmingham's Raising and Giving Society, which is who I did the skydive and the Kilimanjaro trek with. If you're about to start at uni, I would say don't be afraid and try everything, because you never know unless you actually try it.